Good morning. We're getting a look at your 7-day microclimate forecast right here, and you're going to see dry conditions for now, but we are bracing for rain as we head into the weekend, Saturday into Sunday, and possibly into Monday as well. We're drier by Tuesday and a little warmer by later next week, but we're not just expecting rain. We could even see snow, elevations 5,000 feet and above. Have a great day.